the physics of black holes and stars is tough to digest. So I'm here with the senior editor at Cooks Illustrated, Lon Lam, and she has made something incredible.
I developed a recipe for a cake that goes through the life cycle of a star. This cake is going to change colors and then collapse into this smoking black carcass of a former star.
You're going to learn about stars, black holes, and cooking all at once. What ingredients do we have here?
In any cake, one of the key ingredients is sugar. I also have some cake flour. Next up, one of the key ingredients to this cake, it's fumaric acid. To round out our dry ingredients, I have some baking powder for lift. And we're gonna season our cake with a little bit of salt. I'm going to mix this water into the dry ingredients to make a batter. And mixing disperses all of the ingredients evenly, breaks up the clumps, and all of that ensures a nice rise and expansion in the microwave. Our cake also has two special ingredients. I have here butterfly pea flour powder.
Okay, that's a mouthful.
I had to practice it a couple times. I'm going to sprinkle this into our egg whites, and I'm doing that because egg whites will help enhance its blue color. Now we just have to wait for 3 minutes. This cake gets its lift from the air that's beaten into these egg whites. When I beat the egg whites, their proteins will start to unwind and then they tangle with each other. And in doing so, they trap air to form a foam. I'm gonna stabilize that foam by adding a little bit of sugar.
Okay, so now we have the foam and the batter.
Yes, let's bring it all together. I'm just gonna add about a third of this foam. So let's get the rest of this in. I've got some greased bowls here. I'm just going to fill them and then give them a quick mist of water, and let's head to the microwave.
All right. I'm so excited to see what this thing's gonna do. How long did you put it in here for?
5 minutes.
So something's definitely going on. It's getting pretty huge.
So it might look like it's going to overflow, but it won't. What's happening is all that air that we trapped in the egg foam, it's expanding due to the carbon dioxide produced by the baking powder.
It's starting to get like purple, like starting to get a little red.
Right, so what's going on now is the fumaric acid is causing the batter's pH to drop. And as that pH gets lower and lower, the butterfly pea powder goes from blue to red. And you can see all the black smoke that it's emitting right now.
Yeah, it's definitely smoking and turning black. These look pretty cooked. Should I try it?
Absolutely.
Okay.
I would describe it as charred sugar.
Charred sugar black hole.
Yeah.
That is what I would think a black hole would taste like.
Want to try these?
I absolutely want to try these. Cheers.
Cheers.
It's crunchy and chewy. It's sweet, but a little sour. Candy, but cake. It's like everything in the universe.
If you are interested in the recipe development process or wanted to get a look at the recipe, go ahead and click the Cook's Illustrated link below.
Subscribe, like, all that good stuff. Thanks for watching.